And we've learned more information about the man killed in a crash last week north of Bakersfield. This happened November 13th on Highway 65 at Merced Avenue. That's east of Shafter. The California Highway Patrol says 66-year-old Clarence Cabot Cannon was riding a motorcycle northbound on the highway when he tried to pass a vehicle and slammed into the semi truck head on. Cannon was pronounced dead at the scene.